And if you want to check out something a little different, you can head to the oceanfront and see the waves of change at the Virginia Aquarium. It's from 10 until 3 this afternoon. That's where you can learn ways to help protect the environment, as speakers will share ways to promote positive change for our planet.